CBS4 Sports has learned that University of Denver men's hockey coach Jim Montgomery is leaving the team to become the new head coach of the Dallas Stars. A source tells CBS4 that the official announcement is expected later this week. Montgomery coached the Pioneers for the past five seasons. His team made the NCAA tournament each year and won the national championship in 2017. That same year, he won the Spencer Penrose Award as the National Coach of the Year before coming to Denver. Montgomery won two championships coaching the Dubuque Fighting Saints of the United States Hockey League. He was an assistant coach at RBI and Notre Dame, and as a player, he won a national championship in his senior season at Maine. He played professionally in the NHL and other leagues for 12 seasons, including two seasons with the Dallas Stars organization. Ken Hitchcock retired as head coach this past season. Matt Yurus, covering Colorado First.